Mad Max coming to you live from Closeout Bats, and today I'm talking about DeMarini's slow pitch softball bats, and right here I have the White Steel. So the White Steel has been in DeMarini's line for slow pitch softball for the last decade, which it seems like, and this bat is going to be a nice durable alloy barrel with an alloy handle to it, and this bat does really well with the clincher ball, which is going to be that white, almost like a marshmallow type ball after using it for an inning or two. So that's what you're going to get out of a bat like this. This bat also will be approved for every association, ASA, USSSA. So if you're playing in any association, and it also does well with the regular softball. So don't let it fool you that it's only good with the clincher. It's good with any type of softball. But it does really well with, obviously, that mush ball that we see in this area. So know where you're kind of playing, know which type of ball you're using. This bat also will be considered an end-loaded bat. So it has some extreme weight up top towards the barrel, and it's available in three different length-to-weight drops. So it's going to be 34-26, 34-28, or 34-30 as well. You can find this one on the Closeout Bats website, where you can shop smart and save big bucks.